Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Assault Android Cactus tonight. We've got a handful of levels to do with both Peanut and Licorice. So let's maybe knock this out entirely tonight. Who knows? Oh man, Peanut's ult is kind of neat. It's all spick and span and clean and such. So let's go. Let's go clean up the rest of these levels. Wow. Okay, so Medulla's already all done. 100% done, Ades. Collider will be done with just Peanut. Did we S plus the entirety of Zone 5 with Licorice? We did. So that's Peanut's domain when we get that far. Yeah, most of these have already been S plus with Licorice. Alright, well, let's go. Got too much to do yet tonight, so... Oh! A good start. Great start. Just got totally toasted. Ah, dang it. It's kind of paying attention to the dude dicking around up top there. It's gonna try to lay down enough to get him toasted out, but not pay attention to what else was going on. Focusing down a tougher dude than I probably should have at the first start there. See? Okay. Pretty good. Is that gonna clear us another thing, do you think? Not a better score. That's okay though. Alright, so 1-1. Completely S plus-ed. maybe I shouldn't have drilled right into that mine. Perhaps that was indeed a poor choice. Accelerate. One mine left to bust me up there, Lane. Damn, doggo. Ah! Stupid. The spray of bullets. Way to go. Okay. Ooh, easy. Oh, of course. Disappears before taking it. Oh, come on, really? I don't want the damn shutdown. There's always spawn there. Right? Shutdown's kind of worthless here.
Thank you.
unfortunate spot here. There we go. Better. Oh, okay. Lame. Oh, come on! And I skated right past him. Boo! Lame. Ended it right there. There we go. There we go.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. They're moving through there pretty quickly. Okay. A little dicey near the end there. Made it through. I think we're just about on the cusp of purpling all of Zone 1. The drill is a touch too soon there. Properly. Oh, well, shit. Just stand there and let that shotgun right into you. Well, what the hell? Straight into the rocket fire. Trying to be too clever and cut it out sooner than I should. Dangerous. Yikes. Okay. Okay, there's all of Zone 1. 2-1's already done. 2-2. Oh, fucking lame, really? Let's move to 1-2. Oh, come on. Lame. It's kind of awkward with Peanut. Goodness. Oh, jeez. Landed straight on my head. Thanks to our extended iframes from Peanut's drill. Didn't it matter. Oh, what the fuck? Thank you. Whoop, excuse me. Easy peasy. Oh. Hey, straight up, how you doing? Good to see you. Good to see you. I hope this Sunday Eve finds you well. As I run out the clock on my on-call weekend. Oh no. Ah, damn it. Womp womp. Ah, damn it. Bonked on the wall. Threw off my rhythm. I guess Peanut does have a deeper voice than most of the others, except perhaps Licorice. Licorice is probably the deepest voice of them all, which is fine and cool. All their voices are fucking great. So varied. They did a great job. All the voice actors did a great job in lending variety and character to everyone. We'll be hearing Licorice's voice soon enough, as we still need to finish a handful of levels with her, as well as I think do Collider for Peanut, so Licorice will make her debut. But we don't have too much left to do. In Peanut, we blaze a trail through Zone 1. There's not too many in Zone 2 left. I mean, it's pretty much just this one and probably Vespi. Assuming I don't totally duff this up near the end here, again, should be moving on to Vespi Short. Ooh boy, many mines. All right, easy peasy. First try, maybe. Oh man, we're gonna have to do Vespi with Licorice, that sucks. Not the easiest boss to handle. Not the easiest boss to handle in general, and then just trying to do Vespi with Licorice is just a gigantic pain. Luckily with Pina it's not too bad, you can just kinda take glancing blows through everything with the drill. Wah! And then that shit happens. Womp. Whoop, excuse me. Dealing with this. Okay, good, good, good. Oh, that was a little dangerous. Almost took a real dumbed down by plowing headfirst into a flower. But a nice easy Vespi kill. That'll do it for Zone 2 for Peanut. Couple for Licorice there. Whoop! Didn't necessarily want that. That's right. Shit. That's right, this music is the best, so I don't mind. I don't mind hearing it over and over and over. Yeah. Oh no. Oh boy. Oh, it's kind of an unfortunate boost ahead. Now we're what the fuck? Ow. All right. Bad idea to do that, I guess. It was certainly a strategy. Perhaps not a great one. perhaps not the best one to accomplish what we're trying to accomplish. For that to turn over to a red. Oh well. Damn it, we're just getting into the good part of the song too, and I fucked it up. Womp. Oh well. Get to hear the whole thing again. Oh, shit. I don't want to do that again. Oh, well. Sure we'll be able to recover this, right? All right. Ow. Could have if I hadn't hit that spray of blitos. Oh, well. Oh, well. Do This little three music is so good. It's also apparently one of the shorter songs for normal zone levels, because it just about repeats before you finish checkpoint. On Checkpoint Plus, I suppose. Alright, cool. Don't have to go back to that one again. Whoa! Many, many flips and turns there. Excuse me, nothing? Lame. Lame as heck. And then I get dunked by the next mine. Whoops. Whoops-a-doodle. Nice shot. Do 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 Oh, come on. I tried to panic swap out of that, but my panic was ill-timed. Whoa, that mine almost got me. A little off on his aim. He had just been a touch to the left. He might have actually hit me. Oh, he wasn't dead? Oh, what a fudger. Oh. Yikes. Transit is giving us more business than I was hoping. Whoa. There's two super mines in that whip. Oh! Oh, I swapped there. Come on, man. I jammed that fucking swap trigger so hard. Lame. Alright, that's okay. We gotta stop being stupid here. As much as I like Zone 3 music, let's at least progress through the levels while we're listening to it. Nope. Son of a bitch. Cowards are hiding behind the boxes. Barely caught the part of it on my robot buddies. Save me from taking a nasty spill.
There we go.
Easy peasy. Oh, of course, we're gonna have to do both heat and revolution, aren't we? Oh, but we won't have to touch zone 3 at all with licorice. Holy shit. Nice. Just a couple in zone 2, plus Vespi. Zone 1, I believe, is already spoken for. Let's see. Let's get doggo. Okay. Close. Wow. All right. Very good. Do 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 was a bit dicey. Not sure if my iframes would carry over enough to get through the flame. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Beedle-doot. Oh. Womp. Oops. That was ill-advised. Nice. Expect to get the turret out of that one too. Oh, dang it. I could dance through there with the accelerate. Yeah, well. Okay. Ooh, I just grabbed. That's a little dangerous. Oh! Sure if it was on the tail end of its sequence there or not.
Here.
Oh, oh, come on. Of course there'd be one of the big red fucks left. Piece of shit. Jeez, excuse me. Very poor aim there. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Ah, it's the last mine can. It's caught behind a fucking rotating wall. Thanks, conveyor belts. Pieces of shit. Alright, whatever. Easy.
Fixed up.
Mm-bee-dee-deep. Okay, don't even need to do justice. Oh, bzz. Dog out. Of course he would grab me right as I went for the blue one. Okay, that wasn't even close to me. Lame. Oh, come on! Rockets. Straight up my ass. Oops. Quicker on the draw than I was. Clean up. Real nice clean up. Fixed up. Nope. That went a little bit further than I wanted. Oh, come on. Really? Swap right into the attack. Swap. Dodgy. Not sure if I was gonna make it through the shockwave. Easy. From here on out, we're gonna have to do most of the licorice too. Bit of the harder ones. Cool beam. Thank you. Whoop. Easy. Easy there. Oh, what the fuck? Really? Flames caught up with me? Damn it. I fucking swapped. What the f- Janelle. Erg. Oh, come on! I didn't get the fucking shutdown there, huh? Lame. Fucking disagree with that. Oh, nice. I agree with that one. That was just me being stupid. Problems. Firepower. Excuse me, none of those fuckers died. Get out of here. Lame as hell. Okay, hooray, we did it, finally. Fuck.
Fixed up.
Jesus. Let's focus. Peter? Peter. Good. Yeah, perfect. Around a fucking wall. Ugh. Fuck you, repeater. Thank you. Sucks when you have to rely on a swap to get through that. Oh, come on! One that wasn't popped. Boo. Excuse me? God damn it. Tell me of the fucking mind, man. Get out of here. Son of a bitch, really? Why didn't that one pop right away? Asshole. Okay, of course I'm gonna lose it because everybody is fucking half a football field away from me. Piece of shit. Come on, you fucking... God damn it. fucking Jesus. Hit it on that mine. Come on! Oh, good. They popped a wall right up in front of me. Thanks. It's fucking level. I don't have to redo this one quicker, I should do. Real bad. About the furthest away it can be from me, behind like three or four fucking walls. Great. Perfect, in fact. Really? Ugh. Calm the fuck on, of course. These fuckers behind walls. Cool, thanks. Ugh. Fuck off. fucking... This fucking level. Bull fucking shit. God damn. It's not the big clusters of mines that gets me. No, no, it's the single ass motherfuckers. Super cool. Super fucking cool. Fucking shit ass motherfucker! Explicitly stop firing to avoid that! Bullshit. Cool. Cool. Thank you. Love how they drop the floor out with every spawn. So I can't even take advantage of Peanut's one fucking benefit. Having the just AoE goo sitting on the floor. Heaven for fucking bid we wanted to make use of that. Oh, good. Yeah. Cool. Cool. Behind a couple walls so I can't get to them. Thanks. Thanks, fuckers. So cool of you. It's more irritating than shit's on here. God. She had a ranged weapon I could use. Come the fuck on. Really? Parked your fat ass over the goddamn shutdown? Thanks. Thank you so much for that. We'll get it. We'll get it eventually. Stop putting those fuckers behind so many walls. Jesus. Cool. Yep. Thanks. Thanks for that. Fucking asshole. Get zapped in the ass on that one. Cool, yep, cross court shot, thanks. Despite the fact that his asshole is on fire, yep, still manages to get a laser through. Ugh. Lost it there. Cool. Let's pop up a fucking wall between me and whoever I'm aiming at. So why the fuck not? Stupid idea. Oh boy. Ugh, finally. Fucking hell. Fixed up. Fuck you, repeater. Piece of shit level. Ugh, Venom. Yuck. Alright. Surely it can't be worse than Repeater was, right? Ha 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 ha. Fucking shit. Oh, get out of here, really. Ready for 20 bajillion openings here. Fucking.
Fire power.
bold play. Exactly what I need right now is bold plays. Oh, that was a real bold play. The fuck was I thinking? Oh, fuck off! Alright. Fucking... Really? I don't have enough time to. That's fucking lame. Oh, okay, cool. Fucking asshole. Yeah, woo! Eat the first five. Okay. Isn't even close to it. Alright. Calm the fuck on, really? I suppose that is kind of a... That is a bit of a long shot to be doing a drill through. What the hell? Come the fuck. Of course. Of course. Okay, okay. Play. Oh, come on! Double fucking KO. What a piece of shit. Dance for me. Come the fuck on. Cool. I'm not even gonna be able to finish Peanut tonight at this rate. How fucking obnoxious this is. Cool. We're making good time through the early zones, but then zone 4 happened. It's just a fucking shit show from here on out because of this fucking asshole. Neat. Come on. Such an awkward ass angle to try to see that. Neat. Come the fuck on, are you serious? Come on, really? That's what I wanted. Fucking accelerate. Wow, surprised I was able to get in with that. Come on, really? Piece of. Come on, I swapped through that piece of garbage. Fucking eat my ass. Mm-hmm. Even heard the noise for the swap, but nope, apparently it wasn't soon enough. Here. Come on. Cool. Yeah, let's go right into the spray of bullets. That's a fucking fantastic idea. Dance for me.
We're just getting started.
Calm the fuck on! What the hell? Not even close to that. Piece of shit. Fucking hell, really? That wasn't lined up? Give me a goddamn break. Yep, mm-hmm. Caught the tail end of that, of course. Of course I did. Of course I did. Yep, cool. I don't know why I did that. That was stupid. I wasn't fucking close to that. Fucking question about these hitboxes. Yeah, mm-hmm. Pop me back right in the middle of a fucking storm. Perfect. That's what I wanted. What the fuck? Excuse me? Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. Eat shit, then. Finally.
Fixed up.
Jesus. Alright, zone 4. I have left to do here. I think pretty much all of them. God damn it, really? All of zone 5, except the medulla? Alright, well, let's do one or two of them at least. The shit show that was zone 4. What did I get hit by there? Cool, yep. Mm-hmm. gas mine, get pushed behind the thing there. Went pretty well.
Fixed up.
Control. Fucking hell. Oh, really? Nothing else died in the interim. That's fucking lame. Also, I don't believe it. Excuse me. Cool. Yeah, cool. Items over here. Go over to the fucking machine gun turret. Fine, I'm just hanging out here for the duration. Oh, okay. Oh, good. Yep. Thanks. Thanks for that one. It was fucking fair. Fucking really? Yep. No matter if I'm swapping, I guess. Well, consistency. Not gonna matter, because of course it's the two big fuckers that are left. Why wouldn't there be? Cool. Yep. What? That's fucking lame. Okay. Oh, good. Convection. Impossible to see one. Cool. First try? Like a legit first try? Nah, probably not. I think I duffed it up a couple times, but that was a pretty quick one, regardless. Just one more to go. Finish peanut off here, and then do licorice next time, I suppose. I was hoping to get them both done tonight, but Zone 4 decided to not make that a short thing. Tapping the swap button. Cool. Yep. Let's not hit any of the shit I told you to hit. Got no damage output. Awesome. No damage output, and they spawn the furthest fucking way from me that they can. It's the best. Grabbing that. Nope. Keeper from popping another one there. Okay. And that should do it for Peanut, I think. Yeah, because that's the entirety of Zone 5. Just a handful in Zone 4 for Licorice. Entirety of zone, well, I think the entirety of zone 3. Yep, entirety of zone 3. Just a couple in zone 2 and the entirety of zone 1. Okay, well, that will have to wait till next time, though. Because I am not... Oh, boy. I'm not starting with Licorice tonight, although there's, let's see, it's just 2. 1, 2, 3, right? So five. It's really only 5 levels with Licorice. That's ridiculous. Then we will have the all S plus on the campaign plus. That'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. We'll be back on Starcrawlers for at least another week, because it's starting to kick up now, finally. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.